A one and only here with Thomas for the win, the drunken millionaire. So we're here to finish the museum up, people. Me and Thomas did a lot of work already here. Hope y'all enjoy what we're doing, people. Thomas had to do, he finished the glass top, and now he's doing the second floor. But yeah, we're getting there. But yeah, welcome back, people. We're building a museum, so we're going to have people build their own little stuff inside of it. Be cool when we get done with it. All right, here, we'll get into it, people. We get this stream part up where I can see what y'all are saying. Me and Thomas going for it tonight. We're going long night tonight. We're going to do a couple hours. We're going to play the music. We're going to build. Thomas is going to be a drunken millionaire. Yeah. Welcome, people. Welcome. No, don't go to that. Just close my chat. No, go back. I clicked on something that I shouldn't clicked on. Alright. Damn, people, y'all, we got four watching already. Come on, people, come on in. It's the museum. I'll show y'all the dinosaur I built, and I'll show you the pyramid Thomas built. These are the first dinosaur I built in our museum. It's gonna be cool. What's up, JJ? Welcome, buddy.
Hey.
Yeah.
We won the bet.
She, you got to beat her in, but. But yeah, this is a dinosaur, JJ. What do you think about my T-Rex I built? We're doing a museum, people.
Ah, beetle.
It's going to be a two-story museum, too.
Don't help me. I'm not ready for a two-story yet.
Mm-hmm. What's up with the whole drunk millionaire? Thomas is a drunk millionaire. He drinks every day. Thomas is the drunk millionaire. He drinks and parties every day. So let me make sure his voice can be heard. Can you hear Thomas? Yeah, make sure yours is on a loud, Thomas. Most people don't know that about Thomas. He's a drunk millionaire. Totally did not let you win that bet.
Yes, I did. So.
Uh-oh. Ooh la la. Oh, ladies. Oh my god. What?
Link. I win.
Hey, money, we got a dinosaur I built. I built the dinosaur in our museum that ain't even finished yet. Here it is, T-Rex, baby. It's pretty badass T-Rex right there.
Wait, I win.
Ooh la la. Did Thomas just win? Did he or did he not?
Yep, I won.
Not again, she said.
Not again.
We won't say ooh la la too much tonight. Yeah, it's my dinosaur, people. See, we'll let y'all read. Lee's dinosaur T-Rex right here. Welcome, people. Thank you for coming through. I can't believe I got like 200 and something views last night. Me and Thomas was on longer. It was like three o'clock, Thomas. We started getting lots of people jumping in, so we might stream to 3 o'clock tonight. I have kidnapped the ramen noodles and are holding them hostage ransom for $1.5 billion. All right,
I'm not paying it. You can have it.
We're going to finish the roof up here. Help Thomas finish the second story.
I have kidnapped ramen noodles and are holding them at ransom for $1.5 billion.
I got to do some more walls in a minute, or I'll never get these done. We got to put lots in here, so. We'll do that here in a minute. Potion. Time to drink some potion. Yeah. Nothing to do but do it, people.
Nothing but to do it, build.
I need to start way from the earth side and come towards you, I guess. Or we won't run into each other. We'll build a big stairway up here somewhere. We might put an elevator.
Lee, I'm going to do it when you guys get Skype.
Oh my god.
Yeah, she's let you in. Lee, I'll do it when you guys get Skype. Okay.
Oh, wait.
Oh,
I have
god.
An idea. Start a live stream.
I don't know if she got any way to start a live stream. I don't think she got any way to start a live stream. That's the thing.
Yes, she does.
That's the
thing. But look at her videos.
Oh, if she got a camera, she could do a live stream.
Look at her videos.
How are you live streaming? What do you use A-Money to live stream on? Invite you famous? You want to come build something in a museum right quick? It can't be nothing crazy now. You can build a Pikachu if you want to.
I can live a stream.
Or help, you can build your thing, then you can help us finish the roof. We get famous then. Needs. It's always got the need for something. Are you on famous? Well, that's why I just passed your name. You're at the top. I don't know why I do that. You're not on, man. How am I going to invite you, famous? You're not on, are you? Did you change your name? Famous is not on. Famous, let me know when you get on. I'll invite you.
I can't live stream on the Apple.
Y'all want to see who's new in the stream? You want to see the dinosaur? It's a museum, first two things, a dinosaur and a pyramid. I built the dinosaur. Thomas made the pyramid.
The stream on this app called
we can go
inside
the
We can go inside the pyramid. I can't live stream on the app called, I can live stream on the app called 8 grams and go on Skype on the iPad. Okay. All right, famous, I'll get you in, buddy. You can build your Pikachu or something in here in a museum. Huh? For what? Being a drunk millionaire? You gonna upload her a video? Invite, there you go to the chat, buddy. That's the dinosaur, the T-Rex, people. Built by the Lee, one and only. All right, let's go look at the pyramid Thomas built.
Go away where I put my shoe.
The pyramid, Thomas built this pyramid. Who got the Illuminati? How do we get in the damn?
Well, I will when you guys get a chance to get Skype.
Holy shit. tell me, so I just knocked your door down. I knocked your door down, Thomas, and some of the pyramid just
Dude,
fell.
Stop it!
I opened the door and fell. Don't knock it down. Cause when you knock the lights down, it will fall. Don't.
Dude, can I get some help?
How did it fall like that? Why did it fall when the door opened?
Okay, watch that. Like, come in here.
Well, you said I could go in it, and then I open the door, it falls.
No, I'm talking like going to the top.
Oh, you have to come in the top of it. Okay. So the redstone's what? So it, oh, you're putting the redstone to put the block on it.
Yeah,
okay.
Redstone what holds it up.
Oh. That's awesome. Oh, yeah, I built this one. I built it. No, I built this, dude. I'm going to build more dinosaurs. What'd you think about it? You want to build your Pikachu again?
Why did you leave?
What do you want to build? You got to build something in the museum. No, we ain't building no dildos or no penises or none of that shit. You can help us finish the walls and stuff too if you want to.
Thomas, why do you have
it's gonna be huge, man.
Supposed to use the door.
That's not a hack, man. I built this. It's easy to build dinosaurs.
Yeah, famous. We totally hacked Minecraft. We got command blocks to do it.
It's cool, but ain't it? Cool ass dinosaur people. But I will when you guys get a chance to, Scott. Yeah, sir. All right. We're going to go work back on the roof. Dinosaurs.
Yeah, we're totally going to do that, famous, because that's the type of people that we are.
And you see, you can see my little note I put down here. Lee's dinosaur T-Rex right here. You ever watch it, the dinosaur will probably poop on you. How many Minecraft worlds do you know that's got a T-Rex in it, baby?
A lot.
No, it does not. Don't start messing stuff up. Don't you be pooped. Don't be messing with my dinosaur. Yeah. Some non-copyright. Non-copyright, man. No, it's not.
That helps. There's so many YouTubers that use that music.
I'm gonna do some. Do who? The rude sandstorm. Yeah, we're going to work on laying some blocks up here. Then we got to put lights in.
I don't want to lay blocks
anymore. I don't either, but it's not going to get done if we don't do it, people.
Whose idea was that to build not at the museum?
Because you started building a statue, then I got the idea we was going to build a museum. Oh, yes. Yes. I'm building some more dinosaurs. You want kickback games? Do you want to join? If you want to come build, you want to help lay some blocks in the museum with us?
Can I join?
I know, when it gets done, everybody's going to be like, ooh la la, look at the museum with all the goodies inside of it. Yay, God. You going good, buddy? Let me get kickback games in.
I don't care how long it is.
Kickback games, where are you? Just make sure you leave some space. Don't get real close. Just give it some space. Yeah. Where you at, Minecraft? Do a good job on it. Don't make something huge, so big it looks stupid. You're going to build something nice.
I have 215 gods.
No. I'm gonna kick. I'll kick you if you build penises again.
It's the thing that down on your body.
You did what?
Lee, I got 60 subs.
I just invited you to the Minecraft. Who offered you drugs?
No. Lady at school, this girl, she said she was gonna run away.
What's this, a special skeleton body? Yeah. Yeah, you gotta turn your...
She's gonna run away from school, and she's been missing over 5 hours now.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Everything yeah, you need to turn your mic up a little. I can barely hear you there. Lee, I got 60 subs. Wow. Hey, money. You moving up. Yes,
can you
yes.
Can you turn my mic up?
Yeah, just a little bit. Or is your mic
okay,
close?
What about now?
That's a little too loud, but yeah.
Okay, what about this?
I think that's good right there. What is famous building in a museum?
Famous is building a pyramid. Lee, Elgato's been running awesome.
What? Your Elgato is running. Elgato is running awesome. Your Elgato almost sounds Mexican there for a minute.
Elgato
is running. I almost went Spanish. I almost went Spanish on y'all.
Lee is Spanish.
What is this you're building?
It looks like a big, I'm not gonna say what it looks like in my mind.
What, my dinosaur?
Gonna be doing an epic Rayman noodle video like if this. I reach 100.
Yeah, I think you got too
with
big
a whole lot
museum.
Of editing.
No, we're gonna have a 2-story museum.
You can almost have a 4-story museum.
Okay,
we can add.
We're doing that.
We can add more to it if we have to, but this is the biggest museum of all museums.
Lee, do you need Sony Vegas Pro 12?
So yeah, I do. I need an editing equipment like that.
Can I go in this pyramid?
You need to help me get it.
No.
Well, too bad, Thomas. I'm in your pyramid.
No, don't.
You only go inside, don't the whole thing will fall if you hit any of the red things, don't.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Why is this museum out in the middle of nowhere, if I may ask?
Because it was easier to build in the ocean than tearing ground down. We're going to close in around it. We're going to put ground in and all. Yeah.
What do you need me to help with? I just joined to get away from this brat asking me for mods.
Up here on the, we need help on the second floor here. It's just stones. Yeah just stone. Put stones down.
This kid kept harassing me about a bunch of random crap. I told him, if you don't leave me alone, I'm gonna record this brat.
You and me gonna talk about editing thing in a little bit. Vegas Pro.
I feel more comfortable talking about it off cam.
Okay, we will.
2-story building.
That looks more like it could fit the Twin Towers inside of it. Yeah, we could do the Twin Towers next. A replica of the Twin Towers. I did it in one world, but I'll do it again.
Lee, my question is, wouldn't some people kind of take that like terrorism offensive. Or something?
Yeah. Yeah. We could build like different skyscrapers that's all around the world, the new ones.
I was gonna do that one. Lightning rod on top of this. One time I add metal on one of mine in the PC version, and it actually struck it.
The lightning did? Wow.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, we're gonna build dinosaur. We're gonna build anything in a museum. Somebody builds it. Somebody can build it, and then we'll put a little fence around it, and then you can put your name on it, and it'll stay in. Be cool, man. Like I have different subs come in and build something, that'd be awesome. But you know, I would be careful with that now. But because if somebody blew this up, we'd be angry.
I'd be mad. I would never talk to you again.
So it's only people we can trust to let build stuff in these people.
It's the Twin Towers.
What? What you say? In view, look at the background. It's the Twin Towers. I know that castle does give a little Twin Tower look from this direction.
What?
If you come up here and look over that way, you can see them the castle in the background. Looks like
we
a twin tower.
I thought we were doing one row at a time, so get over here so we don't run into each other again.
Where are you at? You go first, then I go behind you.
That's what she said.
Which way are you going?
I'm going this way. I'm going backwards.
You want to be behind me? All right. I'm going this way. Yeah. I know it looks good.
I'm using splash potion.
Yeah. I got swiftness right now.
Is there a way that you can make it where clouds don't go into your buildings?
You can cut them off.
Yeah, there is. You can turn them off.
You got yours off? Yeah, if you're in my world, yeah. You have to cut your clouds off, yeah. Yeah, just go in there, settings. Your clouds are off? Oh,
yeah. Yeah, I never turn them on because...
Mm-hmm. Did I turn them off, Lee?
What's it called? The, I think you cut the natural... Let me see, what? What was it
graphics.
Called? You want to cut,
render clouds off.
Yeah, there you go. I had that problem with building skyscrapers and stuff. Cut the clouds off, be done with it.
I haven't heard from that Larry Thomas guy in a while.
Yeah, no, I didn't see it. I ain't saw him. Ooh la la. Yes. The A money, yes.
Lee, I can talk to you about getting Nightbot in my stream.
Yeah, we'll do it. Yeah, alright, we'll do that too in a little bit.
We gotta do that, like, what time is it for you?
So, 7:28 right now.
We gotta do it before...
Too late, yeah.
We gotta do it before your time. We gotta do it before... We gotta do it before, 9 o'clock. Well, all right. We gotta do it at 9 o'clock around your place.
Wow.
Because I gotta go somewhere at 11.
Alright.
I built a creeper.
You built a creeper? Who did?
You try to do them for so many hours and then tell me you get sore.
I already are sore. I don't play Minecraft that much. The only times I play Minecraft is when I play with Lee.
Mm-hmm. And we've been bringing Minecraft back, people. Most people don't like Minecraft playing anymore. But there's always something new to build.
Yeah.
Somebody done stole our idea anyway, playing with players off online, anybody can play. Somebody stole our idea. Was streaming it earlier. Anybody can play. Me and Thomas done came up with it, but they're stealing our ideas, man.
People don't know you.
That's right, they better leave my ideas alone.
Yeah, people know us.
I'm gonna start. Yeah, they're my friend because they're in my stream. Tell somebody I subscribe to. And they subscribe to me, so they steal it.
What was up with you last night at my live stream?
Which one?
I'm going to go grab the cookie real quick, be right back.
GTA live stream was popping pictures up of you and everything on the screen.
Oh, you was doing that. That was cool, but that's why I need to... Elgato. Man, you could do all kind of stuff with that. That's cool. You can put Dorito bags.
Me and my friend were, like, FaceTiming on Facebook. I could just bring his picture up on screen.
Oh, while he's talking? Wow.
Yeah.
See, you probably could make it rain Doritos.
I could.
Make it rain.
I have to stop.
What? In easy mode and what? Why you want it on easy?
So he can go into survival.
Hey, Lee.
Try
Andrea.
Alright. That just a skeleton. Let me fix it. Alright, just put it on easy.
Zester's in chat.
Who is?
Zester.
Lester.
Zester.
Hi.
Zester. Oh. What's up, Zester? Sorry, people. I ain't paying attention, I'm just building. What's up, Zester? Welcome, buddy. We'll be on, it's in, you want it in easy?
Yeah.
Alright, it's on easy. Just let me know when you're done and when I take it back out. Will it stay if I take it back off easy?
game mode and easy, I think.
Let me see if I can just put you in easy. Yeah, I can just put... No, I can't. Put you
hey,
in just easy.
You know the...
I don't know, you just
wait. You know the button on your controller, like the touchpad?
Mm-hmm.
Did it make this noise?
BRB guys gonna grab cookie real quick.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Mine's not making that noise.
Mine pops.
Maybe you need to get a new one. Lee, will you play GTA? Yeah, I'll be playing a little bit, Zester. We're just trying to get the museum done, man. Be right back. I'm gonna grab some cookies. You better grab me some cookies.
What?
Thomas, do you still live with your mom?
Thomas is a millionaire. He's got maids. Y'all didn't know that?
Famous, and don't even talk about that because people would suck me in front of you for doing that.
Guys, I'm stuck from Thomas. Really mean.
I'm not mean.
He's gonna change his name to Moody Thomas soon, people. We're gonna name him Moody. Moody Thomas.
Okay, I wanna go build something late.
What'd you wanna build?
A giant pea.
Don't build no penises.
Okay, I'm gonna build like an old log cabin or something.
You gonna build it in the museum or somewhere else?
Yeah. No, it's not gonna be real big.
All right, just build it. Okay, just build it small and where we can put a fence around it.
Oh, yeah. I kinda broke the blocks I need to replace.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm gonna go to dinner and I'm gonna keep my live stream up, but I'm gonna have you guys building.
All right, then.
Lindsay,
I need a good camera angle.
Alright.
I wish in Minecraft it had spectator mode or something.
Yeah, I know, that'd be awesome. We're gonna get this finished,
especially
people. We're gonna get this finished, it's just gonna take a while. I hate to put y'all through this, but I tried to get as much as I could done earlier before I started the stream. And I did
non-stop play Minecraft.
And I did a lot before everybody came in.
I was thinking about inviting... like, just seeing if I could join.
Mm-hmm.
And you never respond, so I just give up. I say forget Lee.
Yeah, y'all need to... Who built the creeper thing? They brought it... we need to try to keep all this... the builds even.
Thomas built it. I didn't do it. Thomas built it.
You should have brought your... Oh, well, that's alright, yeah. We're gonna...
Thomas also built the big pink thing.
Yeah, we're gonna just try to keep it all even. We'll have to walk pathways to walk around the museum, people. I'm about to put some lights in the ceiling up here. Cause we're going.
Can I please build a giant one?
What? No.
What?
We ain't doing no giant. What you call it?
Oh, giant. Yeah.
Penises.
Yeah, y'all silly.
Can I make like the log cabin dark inside?
Y'all silly, man. Can we make...
What? Spoiling me.
Are you ever going to do a survival
challenge? Yeah, one day.
No, he's weird. He don't do survival.
Soon. I'll start a survival world. Man, I'll never do that. Like I done told people. The people I've come into my life that plays a lot with me and... always nice to me, they'll always be a part of my stream. I'm not going to be, I don't tell a lot of people that I'm going to be different than these most big time YouTubers. It might kill me to play with a lot of people, but I will always do that. I started that, so you know, I was going to play with people and stuff, so. Yeah. I'm not going
to
be different, man.
The best way to get subscribers is tell them if they want to play, they have to subscribe. Lee stole that from me. Lee did, I'm telling you, that was my thing.
I did
say,
not.
Yeah, guys,
that
play,
was my stuff, man.
And
their friend.
I know Lee comes in my stream,
what's up?
I go watch his streams. He's saying, yeah, you gotta subscribe to be able to play. Yeah. I'm like, God, Lee, what you such copycat?
Sorry about the boredness. It's just, this is gonna be a little hard because we got a lot to do.
Glad you, Lee, too bad you don't have an Elgato and you can just make a video of it and time-lapse it.
I know.
Dude, I'm lagging so bad.
I could do that, but, you know, it's going to take a lot.
You don't have Elgato.
I know.
And if you record off your PlayStation, you know how to record off of it?
Mm-hmm.
Use Share Factory to edit.
Yeah, Share Factory is a whole lot quicker and easier. Yeah. Then trying to download it to your computer because it takes so long, and then upload it.
It let me upload off my PS4.
Oh, it won't?
I don't know why.
Yeah, these lights are going to help the up top and help the down low. Put in here. Got a lot of work ahead of us. I might build a couple more floors. I don't know. I think I got too high. But yeah, we can always add different levels if we want to. I just want to keep it high enough in case somebody wants to build something tall in there and got enough room to do it. Don't go real high with anything right yet, because I might be putting their floor in.
I want to build like an Eiffel Tower or something.
Like a miniature one?
Yeah.
That would...
I want to build a rocket ship, and then I want to have it play the music. We're going on a trip.
Yeah, you could build like a little rocket and put it down there. Put a fence around it.
Here's my log cabin, Lee.
Hold on, I'll come look at it.
I made it out of wood, not logs.
You could put like some,
Try to look old.
What you gonna name it on your sign, like a antique cabin or what?
Yeah, antique cabin. Wait, I'm not done, Lee, I'm not done. No, don't build the fence, I gotta add a chimney and a bunch of other junk in it. So.
Alright, well, when you get done with it, let me know. I'll put the fence around it.
Oh, thanks, Lee.
Yeah.
Need some coals or something.
I think Famous is trying to do something over here. I don't think he knows what he's doing, but...
I don't even think Famous is in the room.
Well, he got some cool little statues, but I like this. You need to put your little podium in here. Put your, what the name of it is, man. I don't think.
I need to get that wood out. What wood is this, Lee?
Where?
Never mind, I wonder if this will catch my house on fire.
Wait, what?
Putting in a chimney, so... Yeah, if I catch my house on fire, I gotta be safe on how I build this. I gotta take precaution. I'll bring up this one.
Well, a lot of stuff to look at, people.
They're weird. They just don't have enough Minecraft experience.
The museum done getting stuff in it, people. It's gonna be cool.
It's gonna be cool. Especially after I build the stuff.
Here you go, Famous. You can write what your name on this board here, where we know what you've done, and put the name of it on it for you. I don't think Thomas put his thing here.
Where is Thomas? Did he seriously just leave his live stream there?
Yeah.
Oh my god. What kind of YouTuber does that? We need to play with Kevin.
Why?
Because Kevin's cool.
I know, I try to play with Kevin, but he don't want to... He don't want to keep wallying him off his stuff. If he get gamer wallying him like I told him the other night, and make sure he ain't got the most stuff, I'll play with him. But
I don't like him wallying him.
I need somebody to dig in with him and get Minecraft, like gamer wallying somebody and come here and blow my shit up. That would suck. How you do that?
You go to your settings and it'd be like under save or something. Oh no, I'm not the owner of this. What'd you expect me to do?
I know, that's the thing. What if I forget to save before I leave all the work I've done? It's gone. That's why I never done that. But that's a thing to, something to think about, you know.
No, you can always keep it on autosave, but like if someone comes in your world, then you can disable autosave.
Shout out.
Because stuff's so big and we're building so much. Shout out. I'll give you a shout out if you sub, you sub to my channel, ain't you? I'll give you a shout out, man, if you're sub. Tyler, if you're, I think you're subbed, ain't you? Yeah, man, don't demand me to do it, but I'll do it if you're sub to my channel.
Shout me out.
Like I said, if you're sub to my channel, I ain't got no problem to shout you out.
Sorry for Kevin.
Why?
Because he has put up with gamer Wally in him.
I know, he can't get them off because they're hacking it. They're, keep making fake profiles.
They have issues.
Sad that somebody does that to them. It's sad that somebody would use somebody like Kevin just to get to somebody. That's the sad part.
Especially Kevin.
Yeah.
You know how he is. Everyone does.
Yeah. Yeah, man, I'll shout you out when you tell me you're sub to my channel, if you, and I'll check and see if you are.
See, I'm getting a headache. I might have to get off.
You getting a headache already?
I've been playing all day.
Well, we need to talk about that, you know what, before here in a few minutes. I can go to another chat if you want to. We can talk about it. Like I said, man, if you come in here demanding me to do something, you're fucking gonna get kicked.
Shout me out.
What's the guy's name?
How's the museum going?
Tyler Peak. But he, I don't shout people out that ain't sub to my channel, people. That's like, that's kind of crazy. You come in here want me to shout you out. That's kind of really disrespectful if you're not sub to my channel. I'll tell you straight up, man. And if you get smart, I'll just kick you right quick like. I wouldn't come to your channel. I wouldn't come to your channel and demand you to shout me out, man, like that. That's just disrespectful. It's coming along pretty good. I'll show you. I got a dinosaur built already. Let me get this last little stream of lights put in. These lights are probably what's lagging it. I wouldn't doubt it.
I'm not lagging bad anymore.
Yeah, I think I was just... We got the dinosaur. We got some stuff people's building in here. I built a dinosaur, but...
I may not be building something.
This is my dinosaur. I'll put some lights around it later. Catch when it gets dark in here.
I'm unsubscribing because I did subscribe.
Dude, I don't think you subscribe because I just looked at your channel. Don't be giving me that shit. Because I don't care if you subscribe or unsubscribe. I'm going to check you right quick and I'll see. Let's see. I don't see where you subscribe to my channel, dude. Believe me, I know how to check.
When will you play GTA League?
No, I'm looking on his page and his subs. Yeah, man, you ain't subbed to my channel. So
yeah,
now
you could have subscribed long ago.
No, I'm looking through all of his subs. I'm nowhere in these subs, man. So why don't you lie to me again? Alright, dude, you're getting kicked. Smart mouse. Alright, man, I don't take smart mouse either, so.
Yeah.
Trying to say he unsubscribed when he's not even subscribed to my channel. Alright, dude, see you later, buddy. Now you can be blocked. There you go.
I can hear the background.
Yeah.
One needs to mute their mic.
Oh, I just had it on for a second. Yeah. Yeah, dude. That's what you get coming here demanding stuff and then lying to me. Well, like I said, you know, I ain't making you sub my channel, man.
That's how everyone acts. Like, you're like, subscribe to my channel. That's how everyone acts.
Yeah, but I'm saying,
they act like you're forcing them.
What would you do if somebody come in your lobby that ain't subbed to your channel and says, shout me out?
I would cuss him out.
Then he says it like four times in a row. So
I would cuss him out.
Yeah, I ain't putting up with it either. Yes, yeah, it's coming along. When you going to play GTA, Lee? It's probably going to be in about an hour. I'm just trying to get this museum finished because we want to get stuff built in it.
No, Lee, I kind of, okay, good.
What else did Famous build over here? He got some fish with its tails whooping out here. You got some Jurassic fish over here in the museum, people.
I gotta add some cookies, cake.
This is pretty cool. This is like a shark tank. Travis always builds some weird, crazy stuff, but it's funny, man. That's awesome. That fish is hungry. Oh my god.
Lee?
Yeah. Come look at what Famous built over here.
I'm gonna build like a fish place here.
We could build an aquarium. Yeah.
Oh, these things, yeah. They turn into peaceful.
Why will they die?
Just do it once.
I don't want to kill this fish.
Yeah, but they die.
Yeah. And when I take it back to peaceful, it's going to die. Oh. But that's cool.
Hey, Lee, come look at the way it don't. Let me add a couple of last touches. Okay,
cool.
Lee, come look at my log cabin I built.
I'm in here.
Okay, kitchen table, fireplace, right. Upstairs.
Oh, it's got it up there.
And then we'll climb it on the outside.
Oh, it's got little bedrooms. Wow, king size beds. Nice.
Come upstairs. Look at it from out here. Let's look at the chimney. You stand down here where I'm standing, okay? Come stand where I'm standing at, and hold on. And you stand there. I'm gonna go to sleep. Watch. You see the smoke coming off?
Prank.
If we turn this to peaceful. If we turn this to peaceful, his fish are gonna die.
I know, and we're gonna have to make it back peaceful one sooner or later. we'll have to put your fish back in all the time. What kind of fish are they?
No, we'll have to put your fish down.
This is cool, but I like this.
rebuild the fence around this for me and put my name on it.
What you put on my dinosaur? You get that squid off my dinosaur.
I think you would have choked to death.
Strangling it, needs some water. Okay, we'll put
meal.
What's up, man? Welcome to my channel, man. We're gonna put 1940s house.
You should put 1950s?
1942 house. Hell no. Was that the year you was born? Damn.
I am Colombiano. When are you gonna play GTA League?
Oh, really? Oh.
Lee, I'm here. What you building?
Oh, really? Wow. Oh, 1942. House.
Will you play GTA today?
What? You play GTA today? No, I ain't play none today. Lee, I'm here with you. Lee, I'm here. What you building? We're building a museum right now. I'll show you around when I get through with this. I'm writing in here for Minecraft.
Sheep is here.
Which name you want me to put on it? Your Minecraft name or your,
My YouTube name.
Your YouTube name. Kickback
I'm
Games.
I'm so important, famous, far away from here.
Are you streaming Kickback? Or you are?
Nah, I'm not streaming.
Kid Gaming is. Who's Kid Gaming? Kickback Games built by Kickback Games.
famous, we should teleport Wednesday far away from here.
Oh my god, you'd be like, what happened?
We should teleport him into a wall. We should take him real far away and teleport him underwater. Hold on, I got an idea. No, look, I put all that far down. Look, I teleported you and let's leave Lindsay down here.
I have an idea.
Let's put Lindsay in survival.
Yeah. Nah, y'all quit messing with him. Yep.
You're the one that was wanting to troll Kevin in Minecraft.
Never. Yeah, he just got Minecraft.
Oh, well,
what
was Minecraft?
Kids got gamer Wally in them.
Wait,
games. Kickback games.
teleport him to you.
Here, Jizzins.
Oh, crap.
What the hell?
Did you see where I teleported him to?
No. All right, there you go.
I teleported you to me, and I don't... Lee, do my pool now.
Who's doing the blue? What's this? Don't... What?
It's a pool.
Don't be building some crazy stuff. I'm just saying we build a, like, relics, not pool, swimming
no,
pools.
No, this is John F. Kennedy's pool.
No, we're not building pools.
Yeah, it is.
It is. We had to bring it all the way from his house.
No, man. Y'all want to build something crazy. Let me get back to my stream.
Dude, look at this.
All right, man. Guys, sub to Thomas. What's up, sheep? What's up, sheep? What's up, gaming sheep? This is what the museums look like, people. I built the dinosaur, famous. He built these skeletons and a fish tank that the fish died in. And Thomas built this right here. And then he built, quit. And then he built the pyramid. The whole pyramid falls, you know. Don't do that. Man, y'all quit building weird stuff. Quit. Let's don't do that. Let's don't do that, people.
Do you know what that is?
Yeah, that ain't good when you're streaming, man. Don't do that. I wouldn't do that. You're going to get us all in trouble. You're going to get us all in trouble, man. I'm going to have to kick everybody if y'all don't quit. Don't do that again. I know. I'm like I'm saying, don't build nothing dumb, man. Don't build nothing to get in trouble with.
Oh, you want to go there, famous?
Yeah, I do
want to.
Oh, 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 oh.
Man, y'all quit.
You destroy my crap, I'll destroy his crap.
Y'all quit breaking stuff. This isn't.
You admitted it. Yours is crap.
Yeah, I knew I'd not let people build nothing here. Y'all going to do that stuff. This is
he
a museum, people.
It.
Y'all quit.
Let me in. I'm your fish. I'm the fish.
Take away his privileges and just let him be there for the rest of his life.
Trap him in there. Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm trying to work on it. I'm going back to the roof. I got to finish this ceiling. And the walls. And the lights.
Yeah, go on. Lee, don't teleport to us. Lee, don't teleport.
Torture pit, people. What's up, dragon hunter?
Wait, how'd that villager get out?
Thomas. Winsy. I call him Winsy. I don't know what y'all call him. Okay, I don't know. Winus.
don't want to play with Lee's because he don't let you stream if you play with him.
No, I let everybody stream, man. Y'all quit tripping, man. Yeah. I let anybody stream.
Where's famous fuck shit?
The who? Do what? Who called you what? What did I call you? Why? Who? Who's calling who what?
Last night.
When I was at your mom's house?
No, I was actually at your mom's house last night.
What?
He was happy to see me.
You're quit tripping, man.
Yeah, where I lived then, exactly. East Bumblefuck.
Hmm.
That's where you live.
No, I don't live there. He starts everything, famous. Just admit it.
I'm always doing something wrong, Anna. What's up, Willie? Welcome, buddy. Alright, I'm ready to quit Minecraft, people, because y'all building crazy stuff.
Hey.
I'm going to quit and then come back and tear all this stuff y'all messed up down.
What? I'm building one of them pyramids.
This is a museum, people. We can build this stuff on the outside of the world. Any crazy stuff you can build out there. This is for special stuff. We done got one pyramid. We done got one pyramid. Why do we need another one?
Well, I want to build one, knock it down, and clean it up.
Okay.
I want to see if the mod with the bulldozer works I installed.
Then the swimming pool's got to go. We're not having swimming pools in here.
Well, let me build a bulldozer. I downloaded a mod.
Well, let me get the water closed up and you can build a bulldozer.
A bulldozer.
Yeah, I'm going to plow down this pyramid.
Yeah, you're probably going to plow down my museum.
You plow down your whole route, your whole.
Will this seriously all fall if you build it right?
Yeah.
Lee,
y'all quit, man. Don't be building crazy stuff. You don't be building stuff. We gotta keep it in lines with stuff. Man, y'all stop. I'm leaving. If y'all don't stop, I'm gonna leave the world.
Let me build my pyramid.
Man, yeah,
Hi.
I built this world to build cool stuff in it, and the museum, not dumb stuff.
I'm not building dumb stuff.
I don't want to mess. Quit, don't be messing with his stuff, famous. I warn you, I'm going to kick you, famous, you don't stop. Don't mess with other people's stuff, man. Just don't mess with other people's stuff. If you want to build something crazy, go outside and build it. I thought I could trust y'all. That's why I let you in. It's a damn museum, not a crazy house. Who did? What's up, people?
Hey, Lee.
Yeah.
You ready to come clean my mess up I made?
Yeah.
You guys are... Lee.
Yeah, what's up?
You guys are so mean, whoever teleported me, Dale.
I think Famous did.
What are you doing?
Sub to me.
Oh, sorry. Lindsay, I destroyed your pyramid.
Were you trying to get out as you couldn't because you couldn't?
Lindsay, I'm destroying your pyramid.
No, he's not.
You're not my player.
Hey, Lee.
How long was it?
When you're going to be here to clean my sand mess up.
You want to clean that up, man.
How long have you been building pool?
I just started back.
15 minutes. Matt Damien hasn't been here in a while.
Who had?
Matt Damien?
Matt Damien?
Matt Damien.
Yeah, he's on last night.
Famous was, is Famous moderator your stream?
Yeah. Are you or two? Ain't you kicked back?
Yeah. Mm. I bet that was who was banning everyone in your stream.
Ben Affleck got banned. I got to unban him still. I don't know who done that.
Dude, why are y'all trying to build pyramids?
I told him we done got one pyramid. We don't need more pyramids. Man, I'll probably kick everybody and just me and Thomas gonna work in it.
I'm not doing anything.
I told y'all we wanna build important stuff, like nice stuff, not same old stuff. Somebody done built a pyramid. We don't need more. And I'll have to tear them down till y'all leave. And I'll have to be tearing it down.
Gamer tag is Fuzzy Adapter.
Yeah, you can build a rocket ship, but we got to keep it in line with other stuff that's been built.
If I build a rocket ship, it's got to touch the ceiling.
No, we're not going that big. You're going to build a miniature one, not a huge one.
Okay, I'm going to lay out
Do you want to get it somewhere now where you can keep it in line with stuff? Don't put it right out there in the middle. Well, I want to keep lines going.
Envy,
yeah, that'd be big enough,
adapter.
But you got to move it where it's in line with all the earth stuff we're building. I don't want to offset.
The main attraction.
I don't want this offset in the middle.
Wait, or I could make it hang off the ceiling, make it look like it's hanging by strings and have a plane hanging.
Yeah. What are you digging, Thomas?
Molly, I'm gonna go. Hey, Lee, I might go.
I'm about to get aggravated. I'm about to quit the whole game. I'm gamer tag is Riz. Yeah, here, dude. Just look me up. Like, I don't go to the blue screen too much. You, cause I'm streaming right now. You have to look me up. Send me a friend request at this PSN.
Hey, Lee.
Yeah.
I might go.
Lee 4231977.
Where are you going?
977.
I might go do something. Something else.
I might be playing some Far Cry.
I'm gonna go talk to my friends about something. Because a couple of my friends need a video editor and stuff.
I need one. That's why we need to talk. I can stop this stream, we can talk about it.
Do you play Far Cry, Lee?
Do you got Far Cry? famous guy, Far Cry. Thomas don't.
Play some Battle of the Yetis.
Tommy don't. Thomas don't got Far Cry, but.
Wait, do you have Battle of the Yetis?
Yep. I ain't got to find the Yetis to battle them yet.
I know, I'm on the part where you gotta capture the first light station or whatever.
Yeah, I don't even think I got to that. I ain't started it really. I bought it to. Yeah, you get to fight the big giant Yetis, I think.
Yeah, you get to go up in the snow hills. I think you can't play Battle of the Yetis on two player on PlayStation.
I don't think you can either. We can do some good, them crazy missions if y'all want to.
Or we could just screw around.
Some co-op
like
stuff.
Derby and stuff.
Yeah, but it seems like
Lily, you want to go do that or what? I might get off then.
Yeah, we're going to take a break because I'm going to stop the stream because I want to talk to you about the, you know, and then we'll do the, Which one y'all want to do, GTA or Far Cry?
Far Cry. I don't care. You guys can do what you want. I play GTA all day. I'm bummed.
Okay, Thomas, what you gonna be? What you gonna do?
Oh, to be truthful, I don't care. Oh, I just wanna do what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Oh, bye, Lee.
Hold on. I'm
Thank
gonna,
you, friend.
I'm
request.
Close out right quick, people.
I'm
we're going to start something else. I'm going to stop this stream, people. I'll be back on the stream in a few minutes. I'm going to stop this one and start another one.